Harvey Lee Miller Jr., a.k.a. DJ Speedy. Speedy, you fool for this one, coined by Jeezy, Young Jeezy. I started in the music game in 1988. December 25th for Christmas, I got a set of turntables, Radio Shack to be the exact turntable. Realistic, the cheapest turntables you probably can get. My birthday was February the 7th, so for 2 months, I played with those things and I DJed my own party in my backyard for my classmates, and I only had 2 records with 2 copies of Jinglin' Baby by LL Cool J, and I played Jinglin' Baby the whole night, 18 different ways at my party, and that's where all my classmates remember. And that's the night I became Speedy.
The Who's Who album is basically what it says. Who am I? Who are you? Why is all these people on your album? Shit, half of them you counted out. Like, who is this guy that gives people records? Who is Speedy? Who is Harvey? Who is this guy?
If I had to guess how many records I sold over the course of my career and lifetime, it was 27 million records and climbing.
Bro, this shit is so sweet, bro. The shit I watch Speedy fight for, old people his generation, my mama, is actually at the tip of everybody's hands for free now. Mm-hmm. Even hip hop today, fire as fuck. Cause sonically, these kids touching notes and shit that I don't even think that nobody ever touched.
They're not bound by
rules
of the old school. It's a bunch of fundamental shit that motherfuckers don't have. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yep, it's fundamentals, that's all.
The fundamental shit these motherfuckers ain't got. You got all the high tech shit and none of the simple shit, like nigga use a fork for this.
Yeah.
Not a spoon.
Wow, you done heard Waka rap on plenty of different things. You never heard him sing before. Just what happened that you found out you didn't know it was Waka until I told you it was Waka. I'm in town for the day. Then it was already hit. It was already hit.
Man, let me hear this shit you want me to do. No, you like the party, I'll be on it, darling. I admit that you got me breaking the rules. I like the way you make it move. You okay, that's hard. Cause you know what get to the. You really want me to do this? So you want my name to be Enrique Flaca?
I need to record the hook differently on that last part because it's like more instrumentation. Like when I did it,
nah, because it's repetitive. You need
repetitive
stuff. That part, that bridge part, with your part right here, you need to come with some different stuff in your part. How many minutes that is? Got to keep it, try to keep it. What's 3 something? Click on that. The arrow. Put on the second one. Minutes and seconds. Minutes and seconds. Click down there. Your little line. Yeah, 2 minutes is done. Yeah, we gotta make it longer. It need to be at least 3 minutes.
That shit fire.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you.
Man.
Yo, it's your boy DJ Speedy. Speedy, you're a fool for this one. And right now, you're tuning into Drum Machine X, Akai Professional, MPC X. Let's go, Speedy 5-minute beat workout. Let's get it.
Oh, got it. That shit hard, though. I'm going to keep that motherfucker like that. Accident, see, that was an accident now. I'm going to keep it like the way it is. I pay my shit up. And I ain't using no note repeat. I do it with my hand. Right now. Ooh, I thought Ray now. Ray Murphy, what's happening? Time I got
2 minutes.
All right.
Ooh, that kick right there, though. See, I stack my drums too. Gotta stack them up to make them thick. Goddamn.
I think I timed it anyway.
I'm done. I'm just fucking around. You can do an outro thing. You did a 5-minute challenge.
with a 5-minute workout. 5-minute beat. Biatch. NPC X. DJ Speedy.
Fabo in the building.
Yeah, man. $2 Fabo, man. You know what I mean? You already know, man. Dolomite himself. Yeah, man. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Yeah, man. DJ Speedy got one of the hottest records in the street right now, man. Y'all already know. It's going down, man. Every time me and Speedy get together, man, it be, I want to say magic, but people use that word too often. So I'm just going to say it be special. You feel what I'm saying? Like that. Nah, I'm Yeah, man, get that Dolomite if you ain't already got it. Hottest thing in the streets right now, you know. And hey, man, we the hottest thing in the street right now. DJ Speedy, $2 Fabo. Oh, it's going down,
baby. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh. Get up and dance like Dolomite.
Oh, with the Dolomite, Speedy kept sending me this track. And, you know, I'm always just tinkering around with little hooks and stuff like that. And I had already been saying, I'm on the Zan like Dolomite, and I had been saying that for a couple of days or whatever. And when he sent me the track the first time, I was like, it's all right, you know, it's a little bit too jumpy or whatever, and it didn't have an intro on it or whatever. And it was like maybe 8 bars long. I don't think it was the whole track when he sent it to me. But I got to listening to it or whatever, and I had to start it over. And I'm like, oh, this shit hard. You know how you, when you first catch it or whatever, you jump up. boom, them flutes came on. I was like, oh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Oh, Karate Land, it just came out. You know what I mean? You know, good songs, they like that with good songs. You know, it's just kind of, it's organic. You know, Speedy always on me. He always on me. He always trying to get you to reach higher than, you know, what you think your ceiling is. You feel what I'm saying? So with the Dolomite song, it was different for me. You know, something I wouldn't normally do or whatever, but at the same time, I felt comfortable with it. You feel me? So, yeah, the song turned out great, man. You know, I'm loving it.
Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh. Get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man.
Working with him, it's like you working with a whole band or something, man. This dude go in and, I mean, if you want a flute, it's like he playing the flute, man. He'll figure it out. You feel what I'm saying? Guitar, whatever it is, and he become the instrument. So it's crazy. It's crazy, man. But yeah, man, today we're going in, we're going to a concert right now. And
what event is this?
I want to say it's TLC and Nelly them. I got two today, so don't get me. Nah, man, we're going to fuck with the homies, man, and see what they got going on. And, yeah, it should be great. Y'all stay tuned.
Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh. Get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man.
Like, and get your neck right. Fix my head like, and get your neck right. Fix my head like, and get your neck right. Fix my head like, and get your neck right. Fix my head like.
I met Fabo many, many years ago in Atlanta, Georgia. Fabo was already, you know, D-Fell, they had the Laffy Taffys, and, you know what I'm saying, they was doing their things. But Fabo came to the house and sat with me, and we started talking about just different things, music and stuff, and we never did any music that day. But come to find out, Fabo was a singer, but nobody would let him sing but me. Well, the honest and true story of how I came up with the track for Dolomite. It's a flute track. So I had a homegirl, she played flute, she came to the house, she brought a flute, and she was
played a whole bunch of flute stuff. I chopped up her playing flutes and made Dolomite. And I ended up giving the beat to Silento. We ended up doing a song with Silento, but Silento ain't never cut the check for the track, so I didn't want him to let it sit. So I ended up just sending a bunch of ideas to Fabo, and Fabo took my direction, came up with the Dolomite. Now, the actual theme of Dolomite and all that stuff, I never would have thought of that. That's all Fabo. Fabo is Dolomite. So that's how we came up with Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like...
Fabo in the building.
Yeah, man. $2 Fabo, man. You know what I mean? You already know, man. Dolomite himself. Yeah, man. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Yeah, man. DJ Speedy got one of the hottest records in the street right now, man. Y'all already know. It's going down, man. Every time me and Speedy get together, man, it be, I want to say magic, but people use that word too often. So I'm just going to say it be special. You feel what I'm saying? Like that. Nah, I'm yeah, man, get that Dolomite if you ain't already got it. Hottest thing in the streets right now, you know. And hey, man, we the hottest thing in the street right now. DJ Speedy, $2 Fabo. Oh, it's going down, baby. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man. New Fabo, man. New DJ Speedy. New geek. New life. New everything, man. We can't complain, you know. Life is beautiful, man. You feel me? I like working with DJ Speedy though, man. You know what I mean? He always, you know, this man like a whole band when you in the studio or something, you know. When you working with him, it's like you working with a whole band or something, man. This dude go in and, I mean, if you want a flute, it's like he playing the flute, man. He'll figure it out. You feel what I'm saying? Guitar, whatever it is, and he become the instrument. So it's crazy. It's crazy, man. But yeah, man, today we're going in, we're going to a concert right now. And
what event is this?
I want to say it's TLC and Nelly them. I got two today, so don't get me. Nah, man, we're going to fuck with the homies, man, and see what they got going on. And yeah, it should be great. Y'all stay tuned.
Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man.
Yeah. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh. Get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man.
Speedy, what we doing here?
Man, finna go with the family. Nelly, finna perform. Flo Rida getting off TLC concert, Atlanta, Georgia. You already know what it is. Open Real coming. Fabo.
Yeah, man. Dolomite. Get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuck up your playing like Dolomite. I'm on them saying like Dolomite.
I think they might perform a special song tonight that we're gonna see what we're gonna do right now.
I ain't seen Flo in a long time, too. It's been a while. Yeah. Where we at? Yes, come on.
Speedy kept sending me this track, and you know, I'm always just tinkering around with little hooks and stuff like that, and I had already been saying I'm on the Zan like Dolomite, and I had been saying it for a couple of days or whatever, and when he sent me the track the first time, I was like, it's all right, you know, it's a little bit too jumpy or whatever, and it didn't have an intro on it or whatever, and it was like maybe 8 bars long. I don't think it was the whole track when he sent it to me, but I got to listening to it or whatever, and I had to start it over. And I'm like, oh, this shit hard. And you know how when you first catch it or whatever, you jump up, boom, and flute came on. I was like, oh, get up and dance like those. I'm like, oh, Karate Man, it just came out. You know what I mean? You know, good songs, they ain't like that with good songs. You know, it's just kind of, it's organic. You know, Speedy always on me. He always on me. He always trying to get you to reach higher than, you know, what you think your ceiling is. You feel what I'm saying? So with the Dolomite song, it was different for me. You know, something I wouldn't normally do or whatever, but at the same time, I felt comfortable with it. You feel me? So, yeah, the song turned out great, man. You know, I'm loving it.
Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man.
Band-aid on the side of my face for a long time. Now, we go by the name of City.
right and get your neck right. Fix my head like 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 get your neck right.
Dolomite, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. You wish you could roll the dice. You wish you could live the life. 18-hour flights. I like the talk of your life. I don't be asking the price. I just be popping the tags. I went from red to bad. Now they glad they mad. Hit that Dolomite and then you lit, lit, lit. No cap. Yes, sir. Like a trick, trick. I'm just tryna bust it up and no commit, no commit. Right now I'm unfit to be in the cockpit. I see the blue light, but they can't stop shit. Thought it was over for me. Look at the plot twist. You just a ratchet thot, broke bitch. Ain't got shit.
Dolomite, ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite.
Draco paint to make up. Fable paint get Keiko. Keep spot clicked up like NATO. We stacking no peso. Can't drink here with Faco. My bitch brain to payload. Baby, I can't change your future, but I plan to see the stay grow. Like Dolomite, inside the night like solar light. I got me taking bipolar flight, take a pill just to hold a controller right. Roll a light, bitch like Dolomite, Dolomite. Do the Superman for Krypton, go savage and fuck up my hips tonight. Oh, I took a 30 and she took a 10. She said don't take it, I leave that bitch in. She turned around and look at me and grin. I flipped over and beat it again. I take a perk and go out on the bin. Right down, I think I'm gonna let the alien in right now.
Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. Ooh, get up and dance like Dolomite. Karate man like Dolomite. Fuckin' your plan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite. I'm on the Zan like Dolomite.
The spice is heavy. The spice is heavy. Trap life. Trap life. For me, baby.